Now it's Robertson. Leaves it near side boards. Pysyk fights his way past Martinik. Now towards the net and follows up. He scores! Mark Pysyk followed up his own net rush and buries it home for his first with the Stars to tie the game at one.
Mouth guard dangling. The Stars' defense has become more active as this game has moved along. You had Haskinen on the last shift do this. Nice play by Robertson to draw some coverage up top. Interchange with the defenseman, and he gets it right back again. Reimer just gave up the short side. This is a plow goal. Just take it to the rack. Jam, bludgeon it past the opposing netminder and get a hug. His first in green.